New overnight, Lynchburg police investigating a shooting. They were called on Tuesday to Lynchburg General Hospital emergency room after a man told staff that he had been shot. Jeremy Hubbrd told police that the shooting happened in the area of 10th Street and Floyd Street. Hubbrd's injuries considered non-life threatening. If you have any information, you're asked to call Lynchburg police.